Vinita. Mike.
We hope that China, as I said, as a responsible and a mature nation, will understand that double standards are simply self-defeating, even suicidal.
That Pakistan is a terrorist state. It's a mothership of terrorism.
14 out of 15 members, perhaps, agree on taking action against Masood Azhar. And there is simply one holdout. We hope that the holdout, that this is the year when that holdout disappears.
The aim of surgical strikes that we conducted was to convey to Pakistan that we will not countenance continued terrorism as the new normal in our relationship. Our own good faith has been amply demonstrated time and again through repeated initiatives to normalize the relationship between the two countries.
Once again, and please, you're all invited for some refreshments in the foyer now.